Welcome to Eagle Eye News. I'm Ann Kennedy.
And I'm Trevor Sigdahl. Eagle Eye News is next.
Trevor, let's cruise into our first segment. Bet you didn't know this.
Now let's take a look at Ann's sports highlight music video.
But you let it. Now you're down on the ground screaming medic. The only
Nice job, Ann. Thanks for capturing all the great footage for us to enjoy.
I enjoyed making it. Speaking of capturing, let's take a look at the linebacker, Egder the Eagle.
We'll be right back.
ahead, don't you think, Trevor?
Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo, Japan.
Well, speaking of which, let's see what Trevor has been up to.
Welcome, everybody, to the USA 2020 qualifying event. This event was held at the Lacapara Valley High School, and the only athlete brave enough to put on the Speedo is none other than senior Trevor Sigdahl. He will be the only one competing to try and qualify for the 2020 Olympics in the 50-meter butterfly. Come on, everybody, let's hear it for Trevor. Now, Trevor here has been training for this event for 17 years. His big idol, of course, is none other than Michael Phelps, the 23-time Olympic gold medalist. Trevor sets high goals, and he's shooting for them right now. He gets ready on the board. There's the gun. Great entry angle into the water. Look at Trevor here. With each stroke, he's gaining so much ground. It's going to be a long swim in this 50-meter pool. And here he comes. He's close to the end. He's finishing real strong. Great breathing technique. He's right on point with every single stroke. And here's the finish. He looks for his time. 55 seconds. That is going to be a great qualifying time, folks. And he knows he's had a good time. He is absolutely exhausted after that one. But he is so proud of himself to know that all his training has paid off. Absolutely ecstatic. Next, we'll be going into the diving. Alright, folks, let's jump right into the diving. Here comes Trevor with his first dive. Great form. Beautiful entry into the water right there. Absolutely stunning dive by Trevor. He is so confident with that dive. The judges are gonna like that. Up next again is Trevor with his second dive. He's gonna try and improve a little bit from his last one. He is so confident walking up to the board. This dive takes a little more coordination and a lot of balance from Trevor. He's got great form. Beautiful height on that dive. I don't know if you can get any higher than that. And Trevor knows he had another great dive today. The judges will really like the height from that dive. Trevor coming out of the pool, so excited, so confident in his performance. He knows he's done great here today, folks. There goes Trevor after an awesome performance.
I'm Ann Kennedy here with Eagle Eye News, and joining us today is Trevor Sigdahl. Trevor, that was an incredible swim. How did you feel about that?
Well, Ann, I thought it went great. I got a great start, and my strokes are feeling good, and at the end, I finished strong, and I looked up and saw that I got first. Yep. And it was a great run.
So Trevor, at what moment did you realize you were the all-around champion that you are?
Well, when I looked left and I looked right, and I didn't see anyone near me, I knew that I had the win, and it just felt great.
That was an incredible journey you had out there. So, when you were out there, what were you thinking, telling yourself?
I just kept thinking, swim, move your arms faster, and it was just a great swim, and I'm just very proud of myself with all the training that I've done.
Obviously, in that event right there, you were the gold medalist, but how did you really feel about that?
I thought it went perfect, just as I planned. All my training came in to play. I thought I got off the board really well. My posture, my form was perfect. I thought I made a minimum splash, and I went and I looked up at the board and I saw that I got first, and I could not have been happier.
Couldn't agree more. That dive was truly inspiring.
Thank you.
No splash, barely. Ann Kennedy, Eagle Eye News.
Stepping up to the podium now is Trevor Sigdahl, who won gold in the freestyle diving and the butterfly swim. Great performance today, Trevor. We couldn't expect anything less from a grade-A athlete like you. And now, the Star Spangled Banner.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight.
That was a great performance you did there in the pool, Trevor.
I know. I'm just signing autographs for my fans. They'll be available at lunch.
Reminding you to fly like an eagle.
Fly like an eagle. Free.